Good morning, everyone, and happy Monday. Hope you all are doing good, and hope the stay in place order has been taken out for most of you. We are also going to be done for the first phase around 8th of this month, I guess, with North Kerala. So for today's Monday look, usually I do first impression of a lip color, mostly a new color. But last Friday when I was doing the live, I showed the different options to go with my sari, and one of them supposed to be Mad Magenta. I got many requests for people to show Mad Magenta, I thought I'll do that for today's look. Mad Magenta is a color, it's a matte shade. It was a limited edition again. It was introduced after I signed up as a distributor, and this is one of the shade that I have sold, I would say 90% of the time, if the person has tried it in person, because the moment you try it, you will really fall in love with this color. That is how much it will go beautifully, and it will immediately elevate your look. When it once it got released, I think many of my party looks or anything, I would have wore only Mad Magenta. If you go back and search the group, you will see so many pictures. Even my Insta profile will have Mad Magenta with my pink outfit, I guess. So that is how much I love the color. Being a matte color, you have the versatility of mixing, pre-mixing or layering, and it will one of the shades that goes amazingly well with any skin tone, whether you are light or dark or anywhere in between. This color will look really nice, and for particularly ethnic wear, if you are a lover of wearing ethnic wear like me, then this color is a must have in your Lipsense collections. That's how much I really love the color. Let's go ahead and start applying the color, and then we'll show the options. So this is Mad Magenta with a glossy gloss. Do you see how the pigment has come out so well? You cannot see any patches, you cannot see any blotchiness. The color goes so smooth. With the Indian ethnic wear, I would feel like you have so much of yellows and greens and reds going on. So this will go really, really well with any saris or any kurtis. Same way, the color will look really nice as a matte color too. I can just top it with matte gloss, and this color is being a matte shade, this color will go very well with a matte gloss. And if you want to make it like a glossy one, a shimmery one, obviously you can go with a pink glitter gloss, because that will not change the tone much, but just adds a little bit of glitter. Whereas you can make it like a frosty pearly look with that new metallic rose gloss. So with Lipsense, as I say, it is like so versatile. With the same color, just by adding different glosses, each time the color may look little different. Today I broke open a new one because I was ran out of my second tube, I would say, because that is how much I have used the color, and I have opened a new one, but I still have three more to go with me, new ones. So if you want to grab, do it. As I said, you will never go wrong with a color like this, because it's so smooth and so versatile. And even as I say, with a light color, you can even top it with a color like sugar plum or anything lighter, like even the crystal mauve, or anywhere where you can tone down the color to for a normal wear. But for party look, a color like this will so make up to it, because the look will be really complete. And also with Lipsons, it's going to stay all day and it's not going to smudge. So having a color like this and still not coming out will make your day easy. As I say, for Friday, I have done my 5K 3-mile workout at home, and then I went out in 70 degree weather for another 3-mile, and still my entire makeup was intact, because with CCTM with our moisturizer and also our foundations, you have the sun shield, mechanical shield. That means what it does is, it is like when you are in a beach, you might have seen the portions you have covered haven't tanned as much the portions you have covered. So that's how the difference is. So when you do this for your face and lips, these are not going to get tanned or even affected by the rays. So it protects as if you have a clothing in all over. So that is the advantage of it. For my skincare certification, I have collected all the first level details. I have your name, address, and your skin type, and I have had the samples arriving, and so all things are getting settled down. So I am planning to do, like, for example, if I have 5 people with normal to dry, then I want to go ahead and do like a Zoom call, like a spa night, so that we can talk and we can share and we can do all fun things, and there will be prizes too. So that is what I am planning to do. And if you are still interested, you can anytime join that. I have, as I said, I have started doing my first level preparation, so that I have, once the things get confirmed, I will be ready to roll out. Thank you so much for all the wishes on the Sana Seller too, because last year I did from September, I think this year, that is my first goal. I wanted to do all 12 months from April to March. That is my first list. So I know with all your help, I'm really going to push myself to do that. And that's all for today's look. Have a wonderful day. See you all soon.